parent is now charged after police say she used a chemical spray inside Chicago Bulls College Prep. The school says Anita Wickens barged into a classroom yesterday following a meeting with staff members. She reportedly started a fight with a group of students, then discharged the spray. Wilkins is charged with two misdemeanors, including reckless conduct and trespassing.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.